making the 3-second violation free throw. 5-2 Magic. Got a little bit of camera angle issue right now. Jameer pulling up. Oh! I just got a lot of that girl's ass on camera, that's why. Tony getting better and better at that J's here. Mismatch, hopefully. Damn, Dwight.
I just want to enjoy the game.
Enjoy it.
Yeah.
There we go. Let's go. Fast break.
Back and down.
Hito, gotta give it up. Gotta give it up. Humberto with some pretty good D. Richard, huh?
Yeah.
Like, we paid $118 million for this shit. Oh. Dwight was blocking that in the other game.
Can't let him catch that D.
No.
Go, right over the top.
Come on, Hito.
Right over the top.
You gotta lead the way here. Bruce Bowen, you're overrated, asshole. You're overrated.
Why are they dunking on Bogan every time down?
It's a switch off. We like the switch off, I guess.
You gotta bring 10 out away from the back.
Tony again? Jameer, good move, but Dwight, better finish. Alberto. He's with the three in the corner. People still trying to get to their seats.
Duncan won't come out.
No. Magic. Bob, good call.
Foul number 7 for Mauricio Alberto. It is first team foul.
I heard Alberto was in the running for a primetime Emmy. I guess Caveman was doing better than we all thought.
Yeah, I knew you were leaning to that. The start does have an all-around game.
Oh my.
No, I missed that.
Did you not see that at all?
No.
Oh my god.
What happened? Just say it, come on.
They're wearing gold shoes.
Are they?
And they're sharing the shoes and stuff.
Alright. Good shit.
Throw it up.
Whoa, Jameer wanted that. I think Jameer's wanting to show up Tony tonight. 16-8 Magic. Pretty good against the starting lineup. People confused about where they sit. Timmy in the post. Good D.